Beginning in the mid-1920s, big bands came to dominate popular music. These bands typically played a form